Okay, real quick before we get into this video, you better subscribe right here. Click that subscribe button, hit the notification bell, and press all because you don't want to miss out on the banger videos that I'm going to be dropping in 2023 and moving onwards. If there's any time to tune in, the time is to tune in now. I hope you guys enjoyed today's banger video. Let's get straight on into it.
If you want to make moolah and you want to be a ruler,
there ain't no time sooner. Subscribe to my page in the future,
and you'll be screaming hallelujah.
So this is a really, really weird video. I don't know how long this video is going to be. I don't know if it's going to be even long at all. But as you can see, I'm at the coconut field, currently in a battle with the coconut crab. Oh no. Sorry, guys. The dog. And, damn it. But you can't see the coconut crab behind me. In fact, the coconut crab was here. It disappeared and I didn't leave the field. I didn't come back. I dodged its first attack and then it just disappeared all of a sudden. Now I've stood still here. Oh, dang it. Dog, please. One like. Is one stroke of the dog and he will stop barking for me. Please, guys, drop a comment down below if you've ever seen this glitch as well, by the way. And don't forget to subscribe and turn notifications on so that you don't ever miss out on these kind of weird happenings of Bee Swarm Simulator. Or any game on Roblox for that matter. Now, I'm not too sure if this has anything to do with Halloween, but the coconut crab is non-existent, even though it's existent behind me. What I'm trying to say is, I'm standing still, currently actually able to AFK the coconut crab, because now that it's invisible, it's basically like it's not even there. Normally, the coconut crab has different types of attacks. It's got the jabbing attack with its claws, and it's also got the attack where it drops coconuts on your head and you gotta dodge them to save your entire life, because if you don't, you're just gonna get squashed by coconuts. But right now, guys, I don't have to do anything. I don't have to dodge anything. The crab has actually disintegrated into nothingness and I can just sit here AFKing the coconut crab. I've never seen this before. This is insane. Bro, surely this must be some kind of April Fools. But wait, no, it's not April. It's October. This must be some kind of Halloween Fools. Some kind of Halloween shenanigans that Onet has put into the game because I can't fathom this. I can't comprehend this. Onet, in fact, if you're watching this, yes, I'm back. I'm back on the Bee Swarm content. I knew you thought I'd never come back, but I'm back on it. Are you guys witnessing what I'm witnessing right now behind me? This is absolutely insane. This is absolutely insane. 162,000 HP left on the coconut crab, and I've not had to do a single thing. I don't have to do anything. You know, my beehive isn't like you guys is down in the comment section, those pros, with loads of mythics and loads of strong max level bees. Guys, I'm a noob. Well, okay, I'm not a complete noob like some of the new viewers on the channel. No offense and no shade. But guys, my hive is not special. It's nothing crazy. The point I'm trying to make here is that I can't kill the coconut crab quickly. I have to go through this stupid battle with it, dodging its silly attacks and dodging the coconuts in case they fall on my head and kill me to ensure that I can get a successful kill of the coconut crab and get some loot and unlock the coconut cave. But guys, I don't have to do any of that. This is nuts. I've never seen anything like it. And you guys have seen it here for the first time on Bee Swarm Simulator on the TG channel. So you need to make sure you subscribed. If you haven't subscribed yet, wait, hang on a minute. You've not subscribed. Yo, I'm gonna give you 5 seconds to turn on your notifications. I'm gonna give you 5 seconds to subscribe and turn on your notifications. 4, 3, 2, 1. You over there in the corner, you still haven't done that. You've still not subscribed. Okay, cool. I'm just gonna give you the death stare. I'm gonna give you the polar bear death stare. Okay, thank you. Now we can move on. But I'm gonna have to wait until it respawns after I've killed it so that I can try and experiment on how this even came to be. But I don't think this is something that is gonna happen frequently, and I don't think this is something that you can actually just purposefully do. This is genuinely an accident. This is crazy. We need to get the thumbnail screenshot right now. I know that some of you, when you clicked on this video, thought this was fake, but no, this is real. This is really real. Part of me does want to also experiment whilst I'm fighting it. Can I walk onto where the coconut crab would be, and would I take damage? But on second thought, we've got this down to just below half HP, and I don't think that's a good idea because I do really want to kill the coconut crab for free. This is literally a free kill. This is the easiest kill of the coconut crab I'm ever gonna have. Let's face it, I don't know if I'm ever gonna be able to do this again. Yes, I'm gonna attempt to experiment tomorrow or whenever the coconut crab comes back, but guys, the coconut crab's gone, bro. He's here, but he's not really here, and I'm getting a free kill, and this is actually happening. Happy Halloween. I don't have to jump and dodge anything. I can't jump and dodge anything because there's nothing to jump and dodge. I just have to sit here and wait for it to die. This is insane. Anyways, 50,000 HP left on the coconut crab. I hope you guys are enjoying this. This has been your boy TG on the TG channel. Don't forget to use star code that guy. If you guys are going to be buying Robux on Roblox.com and spending it in any of the games that you're playing, especially Beast Swim Simulator, don't forget to use star code that guy. That's THATGUY. I appreciate it a lot. It helps support the channel directly. Robux will pay me a commission directly when you guys use star code that guy. So I appreciate all the support, guys. As for this coconut crab, man, I'm sorry, bro. I apologize, coconut crab. This is not a fair fight. I'm sincerely sorry, because this has not been a fair fight at all. Poor coconut crab's just glitched into thin air, and he's getting eaten by my bees. Look, he's just getting eaten alive by my bees, and he can't even fight back. At first, I was thinking, I'm still gonna have to dodge, but I thought, let me just experiment. Let me stand still in front of him, and if he can't hit me, then that means he's actually really and truly glitched. And no, he's glitched, all right. He's glitched, all right. I mean, this doesn't get any worse. Okay, so I just tested it. Guys, look at my HP. Oh my days, he's on 7,000 health and I nearly just died to him, bro. This is insane. Bro, I went a little bit close to him just to grab a token and I nearly died to him. Oh my days. Thank God we didn't die, because that means we've successfully killed the coconut crab via means of glitching. Of course, I didn't plan on glitching this. Own it, I'm not hacking. Please don't ban me. I didn't do this on purpose, but this is a sight to see. This is a sight to see. Only on the TG channel, guys. Make sure you subscribe and turn those notifications on, because it gets lit.